Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, thank you for passing by. So we are doing part C of the self-esteem. We did part A, part B. So today we are finishing with part C, which I'll be giving you 5 tips on how to overcome self-esteem. 5 top tips that I personally know that have helped me to overcome low self-esteem. The first one is be you, do you. When you be you, do you, nobody will judge you because you'll be real to yourself. Like, I am this way, I like doing this, my things this way, I like my stuff being done this way. So there's no one will come to judge you because of doing things the way you want them to be done, and your self-esteem will be high. But once you do things the way everyone wants you to do them, they'll be judging you according to the quality that they want the things to be done. The second one is let go and shed off. If you have people in your life who are bad vibes, never entertain that. Just let go, let people go. Yani, shed off the bad vibe, shed off. There's a time that comes that you just have to shed off people. Because when, let's say, go into your, check into your phone and see. You'll see that most people that you have in your phone are not people that you can go count on. They're not people that you can go and call. It can be only maybe 2 or 3. And we have seasonal friends. These seasonal friends are people who come for a season and they go. So make sure the people that you have around you are people that you can count on throughout. And mostly they are very minimal people that you can count on. So make sure you are careful on acquaintances and the people that you call your close friends. The other one is be your own cheerleader. Don't wait for anyone to be your own cheerleader. Don't wait for anyone to give you the psych. Always psych yourself in doing things. Be your number one cheerleader, your number one fan yourself. Because when you do that, you'll always be doing things that satisfy you and things that will make you happy. The other one is concentrate on your strengths. Don't concentrate on your weakness. Because when you concentrate on your weakness, yani, you won't be psyching yourself, because if you fail again in your weakness, you'll be feeling like you've been shattered. But the moment you concentrate on your strength will camouflage your weakness. And everybody will always see the strength, which is higher than your weakness. But the moment your weakness is higher than your strength, people will be judging you according to your weakness. And the last one is accept your weaknesses. If you're weak in this, accept it. And now work on it, work on overcoming it, work on, you know, being the best of it. And sometimes you can turn your weakness into a strength. If, let's say, your weakness is doing things, let's say, procrastination, or your weakness is doing things the wrong way, how other people are not doing it, you can make it to be a unique way, which everybody will accept it, and everybody, maybe some people will also follow suit and start doing things the way you are doing them, and maybe you'll be there. And their cheerleader will be their role models, you know, everything like that. So never allow anybody. Those are my 5 tips. Be you, do you. Let go or shed off. Be your own cheerleader. Concentrate on your strengths and accept your weaknesses. When you work on those 5 things, then I think self-esteem issues won't be your issue. Maybe you have other issues, but self-esteem, it won't be part of it, because you'll have overcome the best part of it. Yeah, so that's our part C. Then the next vlog that we'll be doing together will be on something else, another social issue. But I think as for self-esteem, it has helped. If this vlog has helped you, comment on the comment section. Remember to subscribe, click the like button, you know, share, click the ring bell so that you can get the notifications. And let's share if it helps you, share. And let's edutain each and every person out there. We are the young people, and you are the generation that shouldn't be shattered by anything, because we are the ones who will be running the world in the future. See you next time when we'll be doing another vlog. Bye.